No, mate.
What?
You doing, Hannah? I'll take that as a yes, mate. Ah, good call. Wise choice. She didn't put it about, so.
Huh?
She's not pregnant either. I doubt there's any venereal disease sort of banging around in her basement, so. If I'm being honest with you, mate, I'd happily do it, even if she was pregnant with venereal disease, so.
That's very sweet of you.
Beggars can't be choosers,
mate. These lot aren't bothering you, are they?
No, no, no. Derek's just been asking me every possible outcome of animals fighting, and Don Juan here's just told me that you're not pregnant or diseased. But don't worry, even if you were, he still would.
Still would.
Oh shit, Kev.
The brakes are
off.
Just stop.
Hey, you've got to get rid of Kev. What? Counselor in. It would have been for about an hour.
Well, why an hour? He shouldn't be here full stop.
He's harmless enough, you know, but Derek has taken a shine to him, so if he wasn't here, he'd be dead in a skip.
Bullshit, mate. Bullshit, mate. It's bullshit.
I had
to touch him. Fucking stinks.
Yeah.
Where's Kev?
He's outside airing.
What?
Put him outside to where he stinks.
Hi, Annie.
Oh, hi.
No, you're all right.
You needed a kit.
Yeah, it's a kit. You weren't bothered, were you?
Nah, it didn't bother me.
Didn't bother her, so I just...
Get the fuck out.
Bloody hell, charming, isn't it? God. Hold on.
I was worried about, you know, little things like a cable across something or a wobbly chair or something like that. I didn't expect them to see Kev's bollocks. None of us did.
Hey, bored housewives.
How bored?
What?
These housewives, how bored are they? They bored sexually? Are they choosy? They want a bit of twinage? A bit of piston thrusting?
Have you just totally forgot the reason why we're going down there?
No, I haven't, mate. But I just want a bit of pudding.
Pudding?
Yeah. Sex pudding.
That's great.
Hello. Yeah. All right, love. Let's break the ice.
How'd you get nun pregnant? Dress her up as a choir boy.
She didn't sign either.
Think.
No.
What have you got that looks like a cherry and needs popping? In your knob, mate. Looks like a cherry, doesn't it?
Rude.
Needs popping, up a woman. Isn't it, boys? The end of his knob looks like a cherry and needs popping up a woman, yeah?
I've got an old walnut, if anybody's interested.
So I don't know, Derek's 50.
Sausage rolls.
Just shat myself. Meeting's over.
No, fucking disgusting.
Let me have the keys, mate. Let me have the keys to the flat. Change the old trousers. See you guys.
Interesting circle of friends, haven't I?
She'll be in black and white with her kit off by page 10. Tits. Bingo.
What are you doing special route for?
I'm not even forcing it. I'm like a foie gras goose.
Look at the state of him. What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Okay. Derek. Douglas.
All right, Kev.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Knackered, aren't we? Mm.
Yeah. Why?
Why? Because we've been having sexual intercourse since yesterday afternoon. Have we not?
Yeah.
Non-stop body rock.
Mm.
Was that good?
Absolutely.
There you go. Straight from the horse's mouth. No offence, Janice.
It's okay. Yeah.
On your way. Thank you. Enjoyed that. Very nice. Happy with that. Give my little balls a bit of breathing space.
Yeah.
There.
You're fixing the table.
Me?
Yeah.
What a night.
Yeah.
I'm not really bothered, Kev.
He was relentless.
Yeah. Keep it to yourself, eh?
I wanted to go on top at one point, Derek. Imagine that.
Derek, don't ask any questions.
Sort of rolling towards me. I was like, no, no, please don't. It's like bloody Tiananmen Square. Hand pump after hand pump after hand pump after hand pump.
Come from there.
Lick it.
What?
Lick the toe.
Why?
Good. Taste it. Taste the toe. Go on, Derek. Go on. That's it.
Horrible. Dougie.
I
licked a toad.
Yeah. You what?
I licked a toad.
You've licked a toad?
Yeah.
What did you lick a toad for?
Kev told me to.
Well, why are you listening to him? What are you telling him to lick a toad for, you dick?
Again.
Why?
Because he weighed his knob on him. 8 ounces of pure blood sausage. Coming right at you.
Nah, remain a lone ranger like me. You know, roaming the land. With trusty six gun in your pants, shooting whatever you want.
Have you ever actually had sex with an actual woman? I mean, like an intelligent, attractive, non-mental, non-alky, non-drug addict, sentient woman.
What does that leave?
Like a normal girl.
We can't all be that fussy, mate.
Good catching up.
Adios, amigo.
Kevin, what are you doing? Why do you think I pulled over here? There's a load of bushes there. I'm gonna have a piss over there.
All right.
Pissing on my wheel arch. Looking at whipsnade, isn't it? Look at him. I hate this. I hate stopping. Because everyone you've overtaken, they're going past me again. I'm losing time. Can I have a piss before we left? It's another excuse for Kev, though, isn't it? To get his cock in his hand.
What's that?
Shush.
What is it?
Sebaceous cyst.
Keep that to yourself.
What are you doing? Writing on crabs.
What's all that about?
He's writing on crabs.
What? What the motherfucker are you writing on crabs for?
Weird question. Why aren't you writing on crabs, mate?
That's a better question.
No, it's not. Why are you writing on crabs?
Fat shiny surface, mate. Marker pen. You do the math. Irresistible boy. Shrimp twat on this one. If I could find a bigger one, I'd write carpet muncher.
What other words are you what are you writing?
Quim. Tampon.
Was muff here?
It's cock over there.
I've never heard anyone going down to Seaside sort of doing this little activity. Using crabs fucking post-it notes.
Who are you, crab police?
Honestly, you amaze me.
What's bowl?
Bowl and ox. They only make sense together. You know all this silliness about blacks and whites being different and all that? Bullshit, innit? I mean, we all create the same semen.
Yeah, that is true, technically.
I produce a beaker load a week, mate. Blacks and whites unite.
Yeah.
And chinkies.
You've had a good life?
When I look back at my life, it's been appalling. You know, I've got my limbs, you know, no problem there, but up there it's been a war, mate, since day one. No one would want to be me. That's what it feels like. Muff. That's it. There's only one point to life, and that's the orgasm. The male orgasm, that is. I do not understand the point of the female orgasm at all. Yeah. They always try the easy way out, right? Always, well, I thought it was the easy way out. Yeah. Always look for an angle. Yeah, look for a shortcut. Should have tried, I guess. Should have worked hard. But I gambled. And I drank. I begged and I hoped. I'm a coward. I'm a failure, I guess. I'm not a failure because I didn't succeed. I'm a failure because I didn't try. I'm just glad I met Derek, you know? Not because he's better than me, everyone's better than me. But because he makes me feel better, because he's better than everyone.
Derek took the best shortcut you can. The only shortcut that's good. And the only shortcut that works. And that's kindness.
Dad.